Mira. Thank you. Nothing stupid happened, just let me. Oops. That's not fair. Oh, it was this way. Harper! Got it. I'm so good at this. Okay. One more darkness. More parkour, bro? Oh, you already know I'm parkour guy. Follow the blood. Wow, there's blood everywhere. That leads back down there. It's bad music. I don't like it. So, why do they keep throwing these parkour obstacles on me? Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, oh my god. Even missing two fingers. I'm not liking the sound. Battery?
Battery. Yes.
Am I supposed to get back up there somehow? Or? Oh, there we go. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Oh god, that's bright. At least I'm not being chased. That's always good. Is this another bathroom? Doesn't matter, I don't want to go in there anyways. Why? Just gonna keep following the blood. Oh, the blood I was following? It's not a good time. It's not a good time. Where am I going? What am I doing? Where am I going? What am I doing? Where am I going? What am I doing? Is this where I was before? This is where I was before. What's the two of them? Oh, I don't want to see that. I gotta get in that room that I don't remember how to get to. What's up, how's it going? Just going to the room that I'm not supposed to go. You can leave. Oh, Jesus. You're nice. I'm not in here. Bye. You clearly saw me wrong. Whatever, not be playing. Bro, they throw. I told you I'm good at parkour. Talking to them. The door was in my way. It's always the door. See? What? I need more batteries. I'm running out of batteries. This is my hardest challenge yet. Okay. Good. Grab the kit can. Cool. I need it. Can't see. Left, right, left. Okay, so I need to go back down there, is what you're saying. What happened to dude that was just walking? Can't see. I swear I just heard some breathing or something. Just give me my camera, bro. You got it, bro. Bro, why is this water glowing? What is going on? Ah. Oh, I thought that was a file. Can't see. I can't grab it. Something's gonna happen. This isn't fair. My screen is cracked. I don't like this. My screen's cracked. Oh, I thought. Cracked screen. I thought something was around the corner. Wait. Okay. Good thing I got good memory. Oh yeah. This cracked screen's gonna irritate me. Alright, let's up the games. Oh. I knew I had to go left. Oh gosh. What's this say? Oh, the door. Okay, that's where I was before. I'm not trying to go downstairs, I'm stupid, what am I doing? No? Is that an option? Ouch. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go down here. We cool, right? We cool?
Only one way out. Only one way.
Cool, thanks. It's not that I don't trust
you. How do you know you're not a patient?
It's just that I don't trust you. Okay, looks like we're getting to more, like, the office parts and stuff like that, and not some crazy stuff. It's looking normal. Half my screen isn't looking normal right now. It's shattered. Wow, this room looks good. There's nowhere to hide in this room. Lovely. I can't push that. Okay. Okay. Which door, buddy? Oh, gosh. That looks like my dude. Got the dukes, my guy. What was I supposed to do, huh? I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. Oh no, I can't go that way. That's not... It's not shutting the door. I know where to go, though. If I can somehow do it. Where I get thrown out of a window. I'm not liking this music. I don't know, I'm liking this music right now. It's not, it sounds like it's not trying to kill me. Okay. Oh, okay. Really nice. And this cracked screen is irritating. I didn't like that. Okay. Oh, God.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866. The fumes, I fear. There was no.
I don't like seeing lockers, because that's just showing that, like, I'm gonna need to run.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Yes. Okay. It's a cool guy right there. I'm gonna shut this. Oops, I just walked through it. Yes. I can't use it. It won't let me. Okay, let's try going a different way. Thanks, I guess, my guy. How'd he get over there so fast? Dude's a savage. I can't really see the side of my screen. He didn't open this door for me. Don't. What do you think of this locker? I'm guessing I gotta go that way. Thanks, my guy. I'll take that too. Look, things are looking up, man. They're looking up. It's you. What's up? Houses. Why'd you do that? Why'd you? Oh my gosh. Cool, I'm in the kitchen. Last time I was in the kitchen, I almost fucking shit myself. Before anything, is there a battery in here, bro? No. Oh, gosh. Oh. Gosh. Okay, who's up for some pool? You're blind. Great, why am I in here? There's nothing in here. Spectacular. Oh, okay. Just, keep praying. Slamming it, bro. Just in case. Could be a battery in the toilet. I don't know. Okay, everybody's praying. Not a way. One of these doors. Yep. Don't. That irritates me. I'm trying to go in there. Am I supposed to keep going? I think I'm supposed to get in here. God hates sickness. Wow. Stop making people sick. God hates money. Good thing I'm broke. God hates. Oh, God always provides it. Weren't you guys like trying to kill me?
By Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together
I'll take a
we will be
front
free.
Row seat.
You are no longer in any danger.
Is he gonna burn him?
I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Okay.
Now, my son.
Which way am I supposed to go? Thanks for all you did. Could have escaped earlier, but you never let me. Deuces. Wait. Oh no. No, no, no. No, no, no. 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 So tired of this dude. That's the way I need to go, bud. I jumped out the window. I'm not here. Excuse me. Run it past. I went the wrong way. Okay, no, 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 no. Here, go this way. I don't know how I just saw that, but I saw that. That's what I do. I'm gonna die, you know. You're kidding me. Find another way out. Cute.